Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning children. So in the previous class we have learned about the many civilization, their settlements, the ancestors, the Greek civilization, the iron age, golden age, many more things, right? So let's see these settlements that are dwelling places of ancient people have a rounded flashy mass on the back of an ox or a camel. Example, the hump of the camel. So by this we have completed a fourth chapter, right? So just see here, know this. Charles Mason was in the army of East India Company. He visited Harappan site in 1826. जो चार्ल्स मैसन थे वो ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी में थे आर्मी में, तो उन्होंने हरप्पा कब विजिट करे? 1826 में विजिट करे. He assumed that the war, this was the place where Alexander the Great has defeated the India King. तो ये वो जगह है जहाँ Alexander the Great इंडिया को डिफीट करे थे. फिर पोरस 2300 years before, 2300 साल पहले आए थे. Though he was the first to identify the site, his assumption was wrong. Next, the gold used for Harappa civilization came from the mines of Kolar. जो gold Harappa civilization में use होता था वो Kolar mines से आता था. Okay, so by this we have completed our fourth chapter. I hope you understand all the points and details of this chapter. So just take care and Allah Hafiz.